Welcome to the Course Structure of Swing Trading. This course has four distinct parts, each divided into different sections. The first part gives you an overview of swing trading and how it is used in the real world. The second part introduces Python programming and how to extract financial data from web sources. The third part focuses on creating swing trading strategies and backtesting, as well as paper and live trading. While the fourth part focuses on applying all the concepts learnt in the capstone project. In the first section, you will understand the concept of swing trading and its properties. Further, you will learn how it is different from day trading, in terms of holding period and transaction costs. You will also understand how systematic trading is different and advantageous over discretionary trading. In the second section, you will be introduced to the Python environment and how different libraries like Pandas and NumPy work. Further, you will also figure out ways to retrieve financial data from web sources or local drives. The third section focuses on the practical application of a swing trading strategy using technical indicators. You will further learn how to select the right indicator based on the type of strategy you are going to implement. A systematic trading strategy using MACD will be explored. You will understand how the MACD line, signal line and the histogram is plotted. You would also go into detail on how to identify the right entry and exit points for your strategy. The exit rules include the indicator-based signals, stop loss, take profit levels, and time-based criteria. Further, you will backtest your strategy on years of data. You will use different performance measures to determine the strategy's effectiveness. These performance measures include annualized returns, win-loss percentage, profit factor, maximum drawdown, and Sharpe ratio. Further, you will go through the process to implement your strategy in the live markets. This will be in the form of paper or live trading. You would then use the Williams fractal indicator to implement swing trading. You will look at the entry and exit rules, and also implement this strategy in the live markets. A single indicator is never sufficient, and using multiple indicators refines the signals. You will learn that in composite strategy where you use both indicators, there are hundreds of stocks on a particular stock exchange. That does not mean you will apply the swing trading strategy on all of them. It is important to shortlist them. You will screen them based on parameters such as liquidity, market capitalization, distance from 52-week high, etc. You will also learn about prudent risk management practices, such as position sizing and diversification. You will learn how to use Python on your local machine. The course doesn't end there. We will move on to the fourth and final part of the course. In the Capstone Project section, you will be presented with a unique problem statement. You will use the knowledge to solve this specific problem. Don't worry. If you get stuck, you will be given a model solution later in the section. Finally, the summary section will help you recall the important information you learned in the course. All the code and data files used in this course are available in the downloadable unit of the last section of this course.